Hello everyone and welcome to the video, and today we have the Panini debut edition of WWE collection. We've got the album here first, so let's look at that. And we've got the checklist already put in, and we've got the stickers for each page, which is really interesting, which I might try out as I've never really done that one before. And as well as that, we have the magazine, which we'll quickly go through now. Pause when you need to. Going on about the base and legend cards. Now the parallels and the champions. Just pause when you need to read it. Green and gold parallels. Now into the checklist. And they actually got the actual card designs as well on it, which is sick. And then now forever in the background. And there we go. That's that. And then we also have 8 packets. I will start. I got the multi-pack as well, which basically ripped her a bit. So let's get on with the pack opening. There'll be 5 cards per packet. I'll show you properly the pack cards when we get to a unripped packet. Fabian Aichner, Doudrop, sick. Shayna Baszler, Rob Van Dam, and champion Hulk Hogan. Now on the back, I believe there is some information about the wrestlers themselves. Well, on some of them. Then we have Hulk Hogan, Rob Van Dam, Shayna Baszler, Doudrop, I tell you where they're from as well, and Fabian Aichner. Not sure what the rarity about each cards are. So back of each packet like this. This shows that. Quite a small set, 160 cards, but there's only like 5 cards per packet, so that basically evens that out. Let me know if you do watch WWE in the comments down below. It has got really interesting recently with Triple H taking over and certain people returning. Shinsuke Nakamura, Lacey Evans, Austin Theory, Ted DiBiase, and The Rock. Just quickly go through the back of these. Have you got those? Let me know who is your favourite wrestler down below. Like mine is like Kane, Undertaker, and also people like Drew McIntyre, Karrion Kross, Bray Wyatt, and there's the Elite. Almos, Trish Stratus, Iron Sheik, and Bret the Hitman Hart. Back of that one. Back of these. The next packet. Sticking together a bit. Probably all the cards are still in good condition after taking out of the multi-pack. Damian Priest, Joe Gacy, who was once rumored to be the White Rabbit, Dominic Mysterio, Eddie Guerrero, quite interesting how they're back to back. Then the head of the table, Roman Reigns. Yeah, under the special counsel of Paul Heyman. Still got the old NXT logo. It's probably made or even released before they went back to the gold version of NXT. Last few packets now. Yeah, so I thought probably there weren't many videos like the past week or so. We've been trying to get a new collection. it up and it not really being that much between that. The Serena's train, Eric, and Sheik again, that's her first swap I think, then Diesel, then they've got Mandy Rose. Sick. The next packet. Are you all happy that Bray Wyatt returned all the week at Extreme Rules? Then we have Xavier King Woods, Tiffany Stratton, Nikki Bella, Mansoor, and Aya Dragunov. We're on to the last packet. I mean, actually, there's two more. Those together. So it's not the last packet. We have Natalya, Bobby Lashley, or Bobby Trashley, that some might say, Shotzi, Booker T, The Rock. Now we are actually at the last packet. Vima Han, Solo Sikoa, now part of the Bloodline. Sami Zayn, now also part of the Bloodline, is the Honorary Oos. Joe the King Lawler, and then Bret the Hitman Hart again. I think Joe King Long's still actually wrestling in independent stuff. I think he's even over 70 now, which is actually surprising. Yeah, that's all the cards that we've got in today's pack opening with the starter pack. I'll do another video showing more packs if we get some. I'm also going to try and get the new Mario collection that's also from Panini. I'm getting a starter pack of that hopefully soon, possibly tomorrow, not maybe tomorrow's video. So yeah, thank you all for watching, there'll be more videos coming up soon. And just thank you all for the amount of subscribers that you've been giving me and everything. And thank you all, it's been great that we're able to complete the match tag set, but pretty much we've just got one position left in Odegaard. So yeah, thank you very much.